And welcome back to Dr. Noah's YouTube Health. And I have back Leah, and Leah's been on the Human HCG program. And just get a little update. What's going on? How much weight have you lost?
Which money went with
it? Yeah, exactly.
I've lost 23 pounds
nice.
Since Christmas.
Mm-hmm.
And I hit a little plateau, so we up my drops. Mm-hmm. And
we're using homeopathic HCG versus injections. Substantial difference. Average cost for injections are about $705 to $800. These are less than $100, so that's a little bit more of a pleasing thing.
And so far, since I had my plateau, we increased my drops a little bit, and it seems to be helping. I've started losing a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
And
also, so, kind of a couple things. One is that you're not hungry, so that's good. You know, it really seems to be satisfying your hunger. And two is, over the weekend you had a little bit of get off the program a little bit, and talk to us about that.
Yeah, for the first time since I started the program at Christmas, I was hungry. I mean, I was like really hungry, and so I ate. I cheated a lot, and so, but I kept up with my drops and everything like that, and I actually
still
lost just a teeny bit.
Yeah, but still, you didn't gain, so that was
good.
Yeah,
I didn't gain, and I mean, I had, like, I really cheated.
Mm-hmm. And
but yeah, so I was much impressed with the fact that I used my drops, and I didn't gain anything back.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, I just actually even lost just a teeny bit. So
I like that.
I was really, really, really impressed.
Well, we're all human beings. We all have our little weaknesses there. Also, Leah's on not the strict 500 calories per day. That's pretty tough. I mean, some people can do that. You're consuming about 1,200 to 1,500, would you say? How many would you say?
1,000 to 1,200.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Which seems to be, from my point of view, a little bit easier. What's the hurry? Hopefully you're going to do this for the rest of your life. So that's kind of good in terms of eating well and exercising like that. So, but some people do the 500. I find that a little too harsh on the system, a little bit too harsh on the ketosis. So thanks, Leah. We'll come back and we'll see how you're doing. Thanks.
All right.